The Oriawa Local Government Chairman, Sylvester Okoro, who supervised the distribution of the food items, commended Governor Godwin Obaseki for the relief package, with strict instructions that the items are for the most vulnerable in the society. The local government boss said the state governor understands the inconveniences the stay-at-home order must have caused the people. He said the councillors and special assistants who are to supervise the distribution at ward levels must ensure items get to the targeted group, which are mostly the vulnerable in the villages, and also avoid the temptation of diverting any of the items.
Government have deemed fit now that they said there's a way they can always help people. Even if you are at home, you'll be feeding. Telling you to stay at home, that is not a way to witch hunt any person. It's just for you to be stay healthy, for we to be able to contain the epidemic of coronavirus in our state today. Because by the time they allow you to be moving here and there, this thing will be spreading more and more.
The senior special assistant to the Edo State Governor on Community Development, Urobosa Michael Sagbabu, assured the people of Oriawa Local Government Area that the modalities for sharing the food items will be adhered to.
My people of Oriawa, I want to use this opportunity to reassure you that the government in power, they are not sleeping, they are with you. The only thing I only want you to do for us is to adhere to the instructions according to the directive of the state government.
With this, we are targeting the very vulnerable people in the society. The poorest of the poor, the weak, the downtrodden, the physically challenged, I will see. So that is what this package is meant for.
According to the Speaker of Oriawa Local Government Legislative Arm, Anthony Ugbezuwa, the items distributed to residents include bags of rice, beans, garri, packs of noodles, salt and millet.
What we brought now is for the most vulnerable. It even says that's not political. It's not political. Even it's other party from PDP, PSDP, any other party, anybody, but the most vulnerable people in the locality, we should make sure this thing gets to them.
The relief material that we have received today from the Executive Governor of Edo State will definitely be utilized appropriately. And it shall get to every communities across Oriawa.
Here we've seen that we received our consignment and they have been distributed to the 12 wards.
Efosa Uwangwe reporting.